Welcome back into Kegs News After the Games. TikTok, one of the most popular social media in the entire world, from comedy bits to lip-syncing and viral dances. But one Texas A&M department is doing something different with the app, and in a big way. Kegs reporter Jordan Adams has your story.
Now, if I take a mallet and I hit the handle like this, what will happen? Will the potato drop? Let's check.
I never thought that it will go to millions. I did a physics show. I didn't do anything new. It was just a very talented student, Drew, who came, she filmed me, she made a great video, and it went viral. Then we started posting more. So this is our team that made it happen.
Let's check it out.
It all started back in November of 2021 with just an idea. But the team could have never expected what would happen next.
It's still kind of surreal. I mean, and there's still so much we want to do. So I think with every video moving forward here, we're trying to think, like, what is the next big thing we can do?
What happened next was over 300,000 followers, 5.7 million likes, and over 32 million views on the popular social media platform. That's even more than the Aggie football team. Yeah, that's right. Move over, Coach Fisher. The man with the plan, Jeffrey Franceschi, said he knew they were big when the account went global.
Friends from around the world that I have that I met through Discord and other social medias have mentioned it. They're like, hey, this is A&M. Don't you work there? I'm like, yes. And that is my colleague. We do this together, and that was our videos. Yeah, so like, it's just an insane amount of reach that we have on TikTok compared to any other social media platform right now.
It's basically liquefied air. It is at temperature negative 196 Celsius or negative 322 Fahrenheit. It's really cold. And now I'll pour liquid nitrogen in hot water. Are you ready? Let's do it.
The outpour of positive comments about science and Texas A&M is something Jeffrey believes will cause a ripple effect on the next generation and their views on science.
And I believe that a lot of people are scared of science because it is a tough subject. And they make it tough in high school, elementary, and even in college. But it doesn't have to be tough. You can explain science in a very fun and interactive way, like how we do on our channel. And I believe that doing things like this is very important to basically bring the masses back into science, to show them it's actually really fun. It's also very simple to understand, and it can be very, very enjoyable to actually do as well at home.
Ready? One, two, three.
Tatiana can feel the impact their account is having too, even from those who are long gone from Aggieland.
You know what is the best part with all these millions of views? My old students, my former students, they see me, they are proud of me, and they are proud of education that they got here, and this is priceless.
The Texas A&M Physics and Engineering Festival is going to be on April 2nd, so if you want to see some of those TikToks in real life, go out there. But even if you can't, you can always watch it on a live stream through the app. Okay, Jordan, I'm anchoring for you, but I'll give you credit, my guy. That was pretty good. All right, stick with us. Bob has your full forecast next. Keep it here.